Turning to college sports, the SEC will start its football season this weekend, but one of its rival conferences is generating attention for its announcement. The Pac-12 said it will play a football schedule this fall. It reversed its decision to postpone the season in August, citing COVID-19 concerns. This announcement follows a similar decision by the Big Ten, which also changed its mind to play this fall. The Pac-12 will now start its football season on November 6th. Let's bring in Newsy's Austin Kim. Austin, did the Pac-12 arrive? Why did the Pac-12 arrive at this decision?
Yeah, it's a big reversal, Jay. You know, the Pac-12 says it reached a deal to get daily testing available. That daily testing should be available to them by October. No fans will be allowed to attend these games. However, the governors of California and Oregon, two Pac-12 states, said their state COVID-19 rules will not stop a fall college football season, despite the state having those limits on large gatherings. So this means, with the Pac-12 announcement, that all five of the major so-called Power Five conferences will play football this fall.
And Austin, some conferences went ahead and started playing their schedules weeks ago. How has the season gone in regard to getting all the games in?
All right, so for the most part, the games are going on as scheduled, but there have been some hiccups. 21 games have either been postponed or canceled because of COVID-19 concerns. Some of those teams who were scheduled to participate in these games, they reported positive tests among their players. These games include major programs such as Notre Dame, Baylor, and North Carolina. From a competition standpoint, though, overall, it's tough to make up games in football since football teams usually play once a week. The Pac-12 has a 7-game schedule and a late start, which means there's little wiggle room for makeup games. That's also a big issue for Big Ten Commissioner Kevin Warren and his conference, because they are also starting late, the Big Ten is. And there's also, Jay, a rise in cases in college towns across America as students have made their return for in-person learning on these campuses. So there's something to watch for as these college football conferences try to salvage this 2020 season, and all five major conferences try to play this year.